Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to wrap this desert to this desert. As you see, this one the flower has only one layer. And this flower has multiple layers. It is rare, beautiful orange yellow color. I will cut this one and wrap it into this one. This digital, I drew it from cutting since last year. And this one, I bought it from Amazon also since last year. So, let's do it. There are two methods of drafting, with or without glue. The first one I am going to do without glue. Before I do it, I make sure the knife is very clean and disinfected. When cutting, I do one smooth cut and make sure the cut area is flat. The rapid cut is about 1/2 inch long. I use the plastic wrap to cover it. I place it on the cut area, press it out firmly enough, and make sure no gap between the two surfaces. The drafting area had to be completely sealed, so the water cannot get in there. During the process, I use the finger to hold it and make sure the contact area is completely closed. I just finished the first and the second wrapping without using glue. The next one, I am using the super glue to wrap it. It is the same thing. Cut it flat, and when wrapping it, use a little pressure to hold it down. Make sure the two contact surfaces are very tight, so the glue will not get in there between the gap. Use a little pressure to hold it down. Make sure the two cutting contact surfaces are completely closed. Then use the super glue to stick them together. I will update this video after 3 months or so. Thank you. Hello everyone. Today, after 3 months, I would like to update the drafting I made 3 months ago. Here is the first one. It's very strong and healthy. I accidentally broke this one. It's very beautiful, like yellow orange color, like that. And here is the second one. It's very healthy too, after 3 months. You see there's a new bulb coming out, so very soon I will have flower. So far so good. There are two different ways of drafting with super glue or without super glue. Either way the result is very good. The thing is after you draft it, keep covered by the plastic and put in a shade area for at least a couple of weeks, and then you can bring it out to the sun. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much. See you next time.